Jersey. The St. Michael School Dragons. Starting for St. Michael's, number one, Ethan Troy. Number two, Liam Greer. Number three, Jacob McGull. Number four, Connor Stuckey. Number eight, Caleb Evans. And number 11, Julian Prison. And their starting lineup for the South Central Acme Redmen. Number one, Joey Castillo. Number two, Avery Miller. Number four, Aiden Miller. Number six, Quentin Sawyer. Number seven, Jay Straw. Number 11, Chance Fox. And the very one, Dennis Hedrick. Officiating in the Bronze Medal Championship, we have head official Chris Herman, down official Susan McDonald, and running the lines, Jed Gomes and Nikki Duwall.
Thank you. Go to give the church.
Thank you.
Thank you. Go! Thank you. Thank you. Look!
necessarily the game you always want to play in this kind of provincial championships, but it's always good. Remind yourself, you're in top four of 150 some schools. And so it's something very much to be accomplished. Championship and extra success. Good job, coaches. Good work all year long getting your teams to this spot. Also, I'd like to take this opportunity to thank the officials who've done a fantastic job all weekend long and continue to do a great job in the upcoming games. Acknowledge the volunteers and everyone who put the effort into making this provincial championships happen. If we get everyone, we round of applause. Okay, we'll now present the Hugh Nestor Trophy for the fourth place. The St. Michael's Dragons and Ryan Catholic should come up, please.
Assistant coach Thomas Ford and head coach Goldman.